So I came across this shadow in Dead Space 1. Looks like a gorilla having sex. Or like trying to escape from something. He's going ape shit.